I'm just going to give you a quick tutorial about how to change the VAT rate on your cash register. What I want you to do is you go to Home and then Programming. You go down to All Programming, System Programming, and then number 7 is the Tax Table. What I'd suggest is actually creating a new tax table on number 5. Just go into there, call it COVID Food VAT, and then the rate. It's 5%, so it's 5 and then 4 zeros, and then VAT is yes. And then once you've done that, you can come out of here, and then what you can do is allocate that to each of the products that have got the new VAT rate. So you just go and find the product, and then go down to the tax rate and change it from 3 to 5. You need to do that on all the products with a new tax code, and then when you go into sales, that will be £12 with a new tax rate.